Got my tiny IOX breakout board finished up. So we have six digital inputs and two 1-amp outputs. One's set up for a shift light right now. The other one is just set up with a TPS input over 50%. And then we also have four analog to digital inputs. So one, two, three, four. And then on the high side, one, two, three, four. Pretty cool little unit. Hope to get it in my car and try it out pretty soon.